We are playing all the good stuff for you this morning, Kristi. We're jamming. Well, maybe you're looking for something to do today. And if you have not been to Wildlife World Zoo, I mean, obviously there are friends here. Kristi makes the trip all the time. So go see her, because I got to do that recently. It was so much fun. It's a beautiful park. I still like that you come to us, though.
Right. Yeah, it's always fun to bring the animals in the studio.
So tell me who this is.
So I have Sunny. And Sunny is a leopard gecko. These are amazing little lizards, and they're one of my favorites because it looks like they're always smiling.
Oh, let's see. Yeah, he looks like he wants to sell me some insurance.
Yeah. And when you think of geckos, usually you think of how they can climb up vertical surfaces, right, and have the toe pads. But these guys are really unique because they do not have toe pads like other geckos, and they also have little eyelids like we do, unlike other geckos, because most geckos have to lick their eyes to clean any debris.
Oh, goodness, Kristi.
I know. And these guys have little eyelids, they can shut their eyes, and they have little tiny toenails they can use to climb around.
Oh my gosh. And I guess I'm just staring at the hole in his head, so I imagine
yes,
it's the ears.
They are, yeah. So if you take a look, you can almost see through his head, it looks like, especially right, with his thin skin. But those are his ears. He has great hearing, and that's going to help him stay safe from predators. He also has an amazing sense of smell. They smell with their tongue just like snakes do. They have a Jacobson's organ in their mouth that lets them know what they're smelling. And another amazing characteristic these guys have,
yeah,
is that fabulous little tail.
It looks like a rattlesnake.
It's a very unique looking
can
tail.
I touch this?
You can touch his tail. And their tail actually serves a couple of different purposes. Mm. It's gonna store fat in that tail, so they can go several months without eating if they need to.
How terrible.
I know, right? And it's also gonna help them stay safe. So what they'll do if they feel threatened, they can actually drop their tail, and it's gonna stay there moving around for up to 30 minutes to distract a predator while these little guys can get away.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so does it grow back then?
It does. It'll start regenerating almost immediately. Uh-huh. And it's not gonna be as pretty when it grows back. Now, he's never lost his tail, but if he did, it would be a lot smoother. It wouldn't have those bumps. A lot of times it's not as colorful, and it's a little stubbier.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so how big is this gecko gonna get?
So he'll get a little bit bigger. There's several different morphs of these geckos, especially in human care. So typically, this leopard gecko, if he was in the wild, would be yellow, but he'd have black spots.
Okay.
But he has a little bit different coloration. That's not gonna help him blend in the wild as well.
Uh-huh.
Luckily, he's not in the wild.
Yes.
And they get the name leopard gecko because of the spots, but also because whenever they are hunting for prey, mm-hmm, they'll stalk it like a cat.
Oh, wow.
And they'll shake their little tail around, and it resembles a leopard.
So the prey would be what?
So they eat lots of different bugs.
Oh, okay, so they're stalking beetles and...
Beetles, crickets, worms, different things like that.
Can I hold this guy?
You can, so he's really friendly. You don't have to worry about him biting.
Oh, that's
the biggest thing with these leopard geckos is you just never want to grab their tail, just so they don't feel threatened and drop that tail.
No, we don't want that to happen. Oh, could you imagine if that happened?
Yeah. No, he's a great ambassador for his species. He's very friendly. Yes.
Oh, my God.
He actually enjoys being pet on his head. He'll sometimes start to close his eyes and fall asleep.
It's okay, little baby, don't say a word.
No, you're perfect.
Look at those eyes, though. Those eyes are really interesting. I don't know if you could see, but wow. It looks like a little dragon eye or something like that. It looks like those fake contacts.
Right, yeah, beautiful lizards. And they'll actually shed when they grow, like most reptiles. And these guys will eat their skin after they shed it off. And there's some speculation why they do that. Some say they do that so predators don't see any traces of any leopard geckos.
Evidence.
Yeah, they don't leave a trail behind. And some people say it's to acquire essential nutrients and protein.
Oh my gosh, okay, so this is my new best friend. What's the name again?
So his name's Sunny.
Oh, yes,
and we have lots of different reptiles at Wildlife World. And with this weekend and the cooler temperatures, it's the perfect time to come out.
Where will we find Sunny in the zoo?
So he's part of the education department. He's an ambassador, but we have a variety of different lizards in our Tropics of the World building, as well as in Dragon World.
All right, Wildlife World Zoo. Go see Sunny and his friends. So cool. Love that tail, too. Thanks, Kristi.
Yeah, thank you.
Steve.